Hello everyone, my name is Bryce and welcome back to the Innevation Center Makerspace YouTube channel. Today we are going to be covering maintenance on our Ingersoll Rand air compressor. Every month, we empty out the excess water that collects at the bottom of the tank to prevent corrosion and overpressurizing the chamber. And it's recommended that you do this often with any air compressor you have. Although you may have a different air compressor, I will describe the same process that it takes to empty water out of a majority of air compressors, so stick around. Make sure that you're staying safe by putting on PPE before starting. I'm putting on glasses in case of debris and earplugs to protect my ears when we empty the chamber. It's going to get loud. Start by turning off the compressor. Flip the switch on the side of the power box towards the front of the compressor. This will stop the chamber from pressurizing when we remove the air. To depressurize the chamber, pull on the pressure release valve with pliers. It will take some time before the chamber is completely empty, so keep an eye on the gauge. Water buildup inside of the air compressor is common, and is usually caused when the air compressor is placed in a humid spot. The liquid that collects inside could rust and weaken the inside of the tank, which could cause the chamber to fail. With the compressor empty, we can now begin removing the water. On the bottom of the air compressor, there is another valve that is used to drain liquid. Place a small bowl under the valve to catch the water, then with a wrench, loosen the valve until liquid starts to come out. Check out the water that came out of the air compressor. If your water is rusty, then the inside of your air compressor is probably rusty too. Exercise good judgment and be careful when turning it back on, since it could fail. To turn on the air compressor again, tighten the valve on the bottom of the compressor and turn the power back on. This will cause the compressor to become pressurized again. When it's fully pressurized, you can open the lines up again. And that wraps up this video. Please subscribe for more videos like this.